If you have a whole bunch of spaghetti squash, here are three ideas on how you can serve it.
Coming in number one is a pasta sauce. This is a chicken sausage vodka sauce with spinach. Coming in at number two is a super simple lemon garlic butter shrimp with some shredded Parmesan cheese. And coming in third is a shredded buffalo chicken made in the crock pot. And who doesn't love buffalo chicken?
Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments, and you can find all my recipes on my page.
Cheers!